Gornick.
And I'm Meri DeMarois. Today is Thursday, December 13th, 2012.
Today for lunch, we have macaroni and cheese.
The word of the day is aficionado, a noun that means a person who is very knowledgeable and enthusiastic about an activity, subject, or pastime. Profe Thompson is an aficionado of fine Mexican cuisine.
15,998 tickets were issued for MIP and DUIs in Montana during 2011. Of those, 5,487 were MIPs and 215 DUI tickets were written to individuals under 21. Approximately 25 DUI tickets are written in Missoula County to individuals 18 and older each week. Please be smart and be safe.
There will be a craft sale tomorrow from 11 to 4 in the main lobby. Stop by for your holiday shopping. Gifts include origami, jewelry, wood projects, and more. And now, let's take a look at the weather and ski reports for the weekend with Lorinda.
Hello, I am Lorinda Mattson with the weather. This week, expect a few scattered snow showers, but for the most part, the days will be partly cloudy. The high temperature for the next week has a high of 33 degrees and a low of 20s in the lower digits. Expect wind at about 6 miles per hour for the duration of this week. The ski report for the next week has lost trail with a snow base depth of 25 to 31 inches, Snowball's base depth is 32 to 46 inches, and Discovery has a snow base of 10 to 22 inches. And now back to Meri and Michaela.
Thanks, Lorinda. Please congratulate Tanner Block and Marissa Sewell for being December's ELK Students of the Month.
Remember to start bringing your shoeboxes full of toys for kids for the shoebox drive.
The Spartan store will be open the second Friday of each month and during lunch and also during every home girls and boys basketball games.
Don't forget, your books will be on sale all next week at lunch in the gym lobby. Bring $75 cash or checks next week to secure your spot in the yearbook. Next sales may not be until May when the prices will be $85. This is possibly the last chance to guarantee you that you will get a yearbook.
Now over to Tanner Reinschmidt for a look at sports.
Howdy folks, I'm Tanner Reinschmidt, also known as T-Money for all of you in the rap game, and this is your Spartan Sports. The girls' basketball team kicked off last weekend by defeating Billings West and Billings Skyview. The boys' team started off the year by going 0-2 against Skyview and West. The wrestling team came off strong by winning the Polson tournament to kick off the year and having an overall record of 6-2. The wrestlers have won both home duels here at Sentinel this year by defeating Glacier and Helena High. Nice work, boys. Today, the boys' basketball team plays Corvallis at Corvallis at 7 o'clock p.m. The girls' team plays Corvallis at 7:30 p.m. And Friday and Saturday, the wrestling team heads west to Coeur d'Alene. The boys' basketball team hosts CMR at 4:30 on Saturday. And a big shout out to the Speech and Debate, who took third last weekend at the Electric City Tournament in Great Falls. They've taken third at every meet this year. Also, the swim team comes off two meets, taking third at both of them. Wow, everybody's taking third these days. Well, that's all you hear from me, Sentinel. Everybody, just have a good time and just have a good...
Drama Club today at lunch. If you love to act, head down to room 201. Prom committee meets today in room 167 at lunch. Help make your prom great. Hola, Spanish speakers. Spanish Club meets on Friday at lunch in room 204. If you love speaking Spanish, this club's for you.
We'll be right back with Brandon Sharkey and your Pop Culture Minute.
You can't hunt for narwhals. Now for your Pop Culture Minute with me, Brandon Sharkey. Awesome. Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez, who broke up earlier this month, were seen together in Los Angeles. Cool. Earlier this week, they've obviously never heard of that song that goes, "We are never, ever, ever getting back together like ever." Speaking of the breakup queen, Taylor Swift, she's reportedly dating Harry Styles of the British-Irish boy band One Direction. We are now waiting for her new breakup song so she can come call me and come crying back to me like she always does. I don't understand. One minute it's like, "Brandon, you're so cool, when are we gonna hang out?" And the next minute it's like, "Oh, I'm dating so-and-so from One Direction." It's like, why? It's like, come on, meet me in the middle ground. Anyway, that's it. That's it for me in the pop culture minute.
All right, cut. That's a good one.
We said it full, Max the Sorrow.
That's all we have today, Sentinel.
Signing out from the Blue Building, I'm Meri DeMarois.
And I'm Michaela Gornick. Have a good day, Spartans.